The retailer is closing stores in North Dakota. Shopko, it's a Wisconsin-based retailer that operates largely in rural areas, plans to close 39 stores in 19 states, including North Dakota. Stores in Stanley, Lisbon, Mayville, and Oaks will start the liquidation process December 7th and close at the end of February.
Keep it here. Still to come on KX News.